Hello everyone. Usually when students they come to Berlin, they or even in Germany, they want to print out some of the documents, maybe for the assignments, maybe for some other work. So usually they go to the shops nearby. Some are good, they are very cheap and you get easily that one. But sometimes you don't have that much read access to that particular thing, so I will help you in that one. Today I'm going to tell you about one place where you can go there and print out everything within 10 cents or one paper. It's very easy, it's very convenient and ready to go. You just go there and you need to just follow the simple steps and you can do that. I'm basically introducing you DM. DM is a supermarket. It is a retail market in Germany and there they have made the separate cabins for you, so there you can print, but you need to follow some instructions. So let's go. You can find DM store anywhere. You just need to write down the Google DM and you can search nearby. It's not necessary to go into the malls, but it is easily accessible and available to your near places. So let's go in. So there are 5 to 6 computers around the corner of every DM shop. You just need to go and take any one of the computers and follow the instruction. You can change the language and search for the copy services. Then you can even copy or print. It's all up to you. I'm using right now pen drive. You can even print directly from your mobile if you have the data cable. And these instructions are very simple. You just need to follow the instructions step by step. So I'm using just one printout. You can even take 2, colored, photocopy, everything you can do that. And just wait for the instructions. Once it is done, then you can give the command to print and take out your pen drive. Don't forget to do that. Then you can see, I'm just waiting for my receipt to get print. So here we go, we got our print. Now there are 2 type of barcodes on this receipt. You need to just scan the last one around the corner. There is a barcode scanner. And then you can see here we have, this is our printout. And the best part is in this one, you can just have a look. The quality is very nice and you can take the envelope and store your all the important documents in it. And with this receipt and the envelope, you take both of the things to the counter and they will do the payment. So it's quite easy. Don't wait for others to print for you. You can easily do it. And I'm going to the cash counter and I will pay for it. Thanks for watching my video. I hope it will be helpful for you and quite informative. If you like my channel, please subscribe and wait for the other videos. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.